resisted hip internal rotation. So using a TheraBand tied to a broomstick across your shoulders, stand on the leg with the TheraBand tied to the broomstick the closest, and then slowly turning away from the TheraBand, and then with control coming back to the starting position, using control to keep your shoulders and hips moving at the same pace.